You ready? We're gonna get in the water? I know! We are so getting in the water! Yes, I know!
So Jackie's got his first taste of his vest in the water. Got a stick. Yeah! Yeah, you're floating pretty good with that. Get in the kayak. Come on. Get up in there. You're tiring yourself out for no reason. No, come on. Come on, get in there. Jackie, come on. Hey. He is not interested in getting in this thing. I'm going to go way out there and then see if you follow me. Come on, buddy. Come get up here. Yeah. Come on. Come on, buddy. Nope.
Came over to the other side of the dock.
He's got the right idea. He's following me. Good boy. Let's see if I can get up here close to you. You want to get in here with me? A little rough. Come here. Come over here and get inside. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. Tuck it. Come on. Get in there with me. You silly boy. Come on. I know you want to get in there with me. Come on. It's killing me. Are you talking? I'm leaving you. Come on. I need you, Jack. Help me. Ayúdame. That's help me in Spanish. Come on, puppy. What if I was drowning? You're just going to stand there and whine?
Got him really close to land here.
Come on. Get in there. Get in the kayak. Oh, well, he's right here. Come on. Oh, my goodness. Jack, come here. Come here. Come here. Get in the kayak. Come on. Get up here. Get up in there. Get up in there. Come on. Get up in there. Get up in there. He knows what get up in there means. Come on. Get up in there. Come here. Come.
Y'all.
Jack's in the kayak. We are still next to the land. And I've successfully, oh, don't sit, nope, don't, don't, get back, get up, get stay. All right, so I've got to lay down. There you go, good boy. Yes, you're in here. You are in here. Oh, but nope, you don't want to be in here. If I can stop recording and paddle out a little bit, he'll stay with me. So let me try that. So we are kayaking. Jack's in the kayak. We're away from land a little bit. And he's really heavy. He's about 100 pounds. So we're getting used to the, good boy, weight distribution. Yeah, so let me flip this around. He is officially in the kayak. And we are away from land. And he, well, it's starting to tip me. You need to learn how to go in the front and lay down. And not tip us over. Yes, you do. We are, well, he is 100 pounds, so we are getting used to his, whoa, and we might be going over. Luckily, everything's waterproofed. He need to sit straight, not sideways. Jack, I can't even see you in the camera. Turn sideways. Oh, there he goes. Nope, don't go. Don't drink the water. Turn sideways. Turn. Nope, 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 there he goes. All right. It was short-lived, but we had a little bit of success. He's swimming to shore right now. Okay. Partially successful. He was comfortable for a minute. I think he can get used to it.
Now I'm going back to the boat ramp.
He's been swimming beside me. He loves the water. He just is, he's not making the connect that he could be with me in the kayak. Yeah, those rocks are rough, buddy. Mm-hmm. No, don't grab the pylon again. Here he goes, watch. Boy, he turned it up. Oh, get it, Jack. Yeah, got a mouth full of water. Come on out of there. You did good, though, buddy. Shake your head. You got water in your ear, I can tell. Shake it. Shake, shake, shake. All right, let's go home.